Assalamualaikum, all of my students and all of the viewers. Good afternoon. Welcome to our online live class. This is Bhavna, Social Studies and GK subject teacher of Grade 2. Your experience are Osway, Fabriz, Afon, Faria, Ahadnur, Oishi, Araf, Shafi. How are you, all of you?
I'm fine.
I'm also fine. Thank you so much. And here, Samir also joined us. Samir, how are you?
I'm also fine. And how are you?
I'm very fine. Thank you so much for your asking. And all of you,
welcome. You're welcome, ma'am.
All of you, very, very welcome to our class. And do you know which class now? Now it's a
social studies.
Yes.
Social studies.
So, are you ready for the class?
Yes.
May I start my class?
Yes, you can start.
Thank you so much. Now I'm sharing my share. Can you see the sheet?
Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. It is
See, my dear students, here we will learn what are the causes of land and soil pollution. What are the land and soil pollution? Today we learn what are the causes of land and soil pollution. You can see here some options. First option is poor agricultural practices. Poor agricultural practices. And second option is improper solid waste management. Improper solid waste management. And third option is unsafe storage of. So where is our first option? Poor agricultural practices means what do you mean by A? Poor agricultural practices. That means poor agricultural practices means the poor agricultural practices means few amount of agriculture. And improper solid waste management. See, solid waste. Do you know the solid? We have learned what is solid, is it? And improper solid waste management. If we throw the solid waste on our soil or land, so it will not vanish. That's why it makes soil pollution. Is it? Now, third option, unsafe storage of hazardous chemicals and nuclear waste. Unsafe storage. What do you mean by unsafe storage? Unsafe storage means you store it without any careless. What is careful? You store something hazardous or chemicals or nuclear waste that leak or that go under the soil, and it make the soil pollution. And number four, leachates from mismanaged landfills.
I cannot listen to you.
But everyone can listen. It is your problem. Just check out. And now, number five, last one. Uncontrolled damping of voice. Uncontrolled damping of voice means, what do you mean by it? Uncontrolled damping of voice. It means you just dump the waste from household and industrial and plants. That waste make our soil or land polluted. Now I'm going to the next topic. Our next topic is question. Here is a question and we will learn the question and answer. Write some common causes of soil pollution. Write some common causes of soil pollution. See? Some common causes of soil pollution are listed below. Some common causes of soil pollution are listed below. Now you can see the common causes of soil pollution. Here is one. Improper disposal.
That is very beautiful. That is very beautiful.
Thank you so much. Improper disposal of industrial waste. That is the first cause of soil and land pollution. And then excessive and inefficient uses of pesticides and fertilizers. Excessive and inefficient uses of pesticides and fertilizers. And third cause is petroleum or diesel spills. Petroleum or diesel spills. And you can see the fourth option. Poor agricultural practices. Poor agricultural practices. And the last option is, you can see the last option, improper solid waste management. Improper solid waste management. Okay, have you understood? My dear student, have you understood what I have explained?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you should write the question and answer on your copy. Okay, I'm giving the sheets again and you should write it now. Okay, as you have finished your writing, just show your copy. And whom I ask you to show the copy, only he or she will show the copy. First, Otoy, you show me your copy. Show me your copy. Thank you so much. Now, Oishi, you show me your copy.
I think Oishi is not there.
Where is Oishi? Oishi? I think Oishi has disconnected. Now, Priyanka, you show me your copy.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Ma'am, I have one question.
You show me your copy. Okay, Abnur, thank you so much. Abnur, thank you so much. Okay, now, Sami, show me your copy. Because you are going to disconnect. So just show me your copy, then you will left the class. Sami? Where are you, Sami?
Sami has
left. Okay. Audrey, show me your copy.
Ma'am, you didn't see my full copy.
I have seen. Audrey, show me your copy. Rahul, show me your copy and hold it properly. Thank you so much, Rafon. Move it, Rafon. Now, Araf, you show me your copy, Araf. Thank you so much, Ara. Thank you so much. And
this is my copy.
Ma'am, you didn't my you didn't see my full.
Thank you so much, all of you, because of your good participations. Thank you so much again. And that's all for today. Do you have any question?
What
my students, do you have any question? And Faria,
yes,
I think
ma'am.
Faria, I
no,
think
ma'am.
you haven't shown me your copy.
Okay, ma'am, I can see.
You see Faria's copy?
Ma'am.
Yes, Faria, thank you so much, Faria.
Are you seeing my work?
Audrey's, yes. Okay, I'll see you later because our time is over. So that's all for today. Do you have any question?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, me to the.
Oh, ma'am. Thank you so much. Okay,
no.
Okay, Audrey, show me. Yes.
All.
Yes, I can see you. And your handwriting is too much good. Audrey, thank you so much.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, see you in the next class. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, ma'am.
Wa alaikum assalam. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.